We should be pretty close to a famous photo spot.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
You're not staying at a hotel?
Fancy rooms were never my style.
Need food?
Managed to stay fed all these years. Not gonna starve to death now. And old Wes will see that I don't go thirsty either.
I could really chug one back right now.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. The gang's all here, see? Us?
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
So, care to take a cruise?
Cold.
Yeah.
The Vivian Westwood store should be up these stairs. It's farther than I thought.
Seems everyone is making for the shop.
There's a solid photo spot nearby. Mind if we check it out?
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
It's a little chilly.
Indeed.
Cold.
Yeah.
They spared no expense on the dress. I'm glad I caught it when I did.
If the prince is still alive, they should go ahead with the wedding.
Yeah, they just need him to show up. Doesn't he know it's rude to keep a lady waiting?
The people have spoken.
Good to know the prince isn't completely forgotten.
Oh, the dress is so beautiful. I want mine to be like that.
And it shall be, my love. As surely as I am your Prince Noctis.
Looks like the prince has a following as well.
Not bad. For a symbol of the peace. One hell of a crowd.
And that's the dress. My word.
Everyone looks so happy. And it's all because of this one dress.
Yeah.
Real glad for you that Lady Lunafreya is safe and sound.
Yeah.
Well, that settles it. You gotta make it happen. Become a symbol of the peace. After we tie up all the loose ends, let's think about the ceremony.
A fine idea.
Yeah. I'll think about it.
Well, I want to get me a glass of this.
Then why don't you?
Yeah, let's hit up Margot later.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Flavor of the day is... Hey, who's up for a bite? What's that?
The entire city's built like a maze.
Take care not to get lost. Huh.
So, what's your plan if your glasses break?
I've got another pair, just in case.
Haha, the man always has a plan.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been... a pleasure.
Greetings. You are not from here. Alessio's my name. Coin collecting's my game. Oracle Ascension coins specifically. Have you any? If you're willing to part with some, I'll gladly trade you a token of equal value. Keep 'em coming.
So, care to take a cruise?
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Oh.
Whoa! Look, Noct!
What is it?
Flavor of the day is...
Huh.
Wait a second! I definitely recognize this style from somewhere.
Splendid. Where are we off to? So, care to take a cruise?
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Making wishes? Throwing stuff? Count me in.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
What do you think they're doing, Noct?
They're launching wishing birds. Would you boys like to give it a try?
Wishing birds?
They're an old Altissian tradition. You write your wish on a paper bird, and you throw it at the statue. If it lands in the mouth, your wish will come true.
You hear that? Our wishes are waiting in the wings. Huh. Yeah!
We meet again. Best of luck.
Whoa! Pretty cool, huh?
Splendid! Where are we off to?
Hey, who's up for a bite?
So, care to take a cruise? Splendid. Where are we off to? Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Welcome to Accordo, lads. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. Weskham Armagh, as you've gathered. My word, you've grown, little prince. Ah, but of course. You were only a babe at the time.
Welcome. You won't find fresher fish anywhere else.
The Empire effectively runs the show here. You lose sight of that when there's so much else to see. If Ravis is in town, seems it's only a matter of time before that...
Come again.
You see that fish? I wonder where you can catch it.
Dunno. Why don't you ask the shop?
Couldn't be bothered.
Oh, I know what you mean. I'm awkward around people, too.
Yeah, right.
Hey there. Have a good look.
There's no way the Nifs don't know about Lady Lunafreya's speech. With both Leviathan and the ring in one place, we can bet our asses they'll come out in full force.
Lovely. See you later.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
This is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
So you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravus.
So soon after they felled the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altissia. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well.
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Luna Freya?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed? Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
My dear Camelia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
Ah, you've an ear for gossip.
Gentlemen, I won't waste your time. My name is Camelia Claustra.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
You should know, we have Lady Luna Freya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis. If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
Shh.
She can be oblique at the best of times. But I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot.
We ought to hold on to this one.
Remember, your heart is yours to follow. Just see to it that you proceed with caution. Should you ever need it, Marco is at your disposal. Look who it is. So, what brings you here today? I'll share what I know, but my sources are a secret. Then what can I prepare for you, lads? Be forewarned, this won't be a test of luck, but of skill. You're always welcome here.
So, care to take a cruise?
Thank you.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Thank you.